And I thought, I'll put a chair under the door handle just to be, just in case.
I love that you're doing this in Kimi Raikkonen's house.
Just in case. So now I fall asleep. And 20 minutes later, the door comes off its hinges, literally burst, the door gets smashed to pieces. It's Kimi and his mate. He gets a set of clippers and buzzes like a reverse Mohican down the middle of my long shoulder length hair.